The use and purpose of your water pump. This is on a Sonic by Venture. Okay. Go ahead.
So most water pumps will have a winterization hose, and there'll be two valves on that water pump, on those lines. One, you can see the valve is attached to this winterization hose. And if it is in the direction of that hose, that lets you know that when your pump is turned on, it is going to draw from this hose.
So that is in the direction right now.
Yeah.
So it would draw.
So this is in the winterized state.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
The other valve is the use for your pump to draw fluid from your freshwater holding tank.
Okay.
So if that is in the up and down position or going against the show of the hose,
mm-hmm.
that means you cannot use that pump from
right.
your tank.
Okay, so right now it has stopped it.
This is in the winterized state.
Okay.
In order to change that,
mm-hmm.
to use water from your tank,
mm-hmm.
you need to shut this
mm-hmm.
winterization hose off
yep.
and open the pump supply to the tank.
Okay, perfect.